Good luck, Trevor.
Superior Superheroes Incorporated. If you see a crime, we'll send a hero in time. How may I help you? Ooh, hostage situation. Not a problem. May I have your credit card information, please? Oh, we've got one on file. Great. That's even better. The next one's either free or you can have a kid's super birthday party with the superhero of your choice. Some restrictions apply. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Got it. We'll send someone right over. And remember, Superior Superheroes Incorporated is not liable for any property damage or personal injury up to and including death. Thanks. Have a great day. The chairman will see you now.
Come in. Go ahead, take a seat. So you want to work for Superior Superheroes and be like me?
Yes.
Yeah, I like your answer. I like that cape. Is it homemade?
Yes.
Okay. What's your name?
Trevor Shanty.
No, nope, nope, not your real name. We have that on file somewhere here. What's your superhero name?
Okay, I go by Hammerman.
So you carry a large hammer? Is it magic?
No, it's not magic. And it's average size. It's not small. It's not really big either, I guess.
Let me see it.
Well, I left it at home.
Oh my god. Where's that? What are your actual powers?
Well, I don't really have powers per se, but I use my brains. I'm a college professor by day.
Oh, you're super smart, like Ultra Einstein Man.
Nope, not that smart. But I do have a PhD in English Lit, and I study in superhero lore, and with all my reading and studying, I want to be more, you know?
Yeah. Trevor, have you actually done anything super?
I stopped the building from falling over.
That was not impressive at all. Ugh.
I saved a woman from a biker gang.
Beep beep, move! Freak.
Come back here! I told you to get back in here!
Hey kid, listen to your mom if you know what's good for you.
Hey, hey! Get away from my child! What do you do? Get away from him, you freak!
The biker gang was kids?
Studies say that children who disobey their parents usually have problems with the law.
Yeah, okay. Anything else?
I stopped a guy from getting robbed. Sir, you dropped your wallet!
Yeah, okay. Trevor, you seem like a really nice guy. I'm sure you take great care of your lawn. You say, hey, to all your neighbors. Hell, I'm sure they even let you dog sit. Not babysit. But I don't think you're cut out to be a superhero. But I can offer you a free membership to our fan club.
Okay. Thanks. Thank you for seeing me. Oh my god, Mega Woman. I'm your biggest fan.
So how'd the interview go? Are you gonna be my new partner?
No. Apparently not.
Too bad. Better luck next time.
You're my hero.